So now I don't know what to do. But we've got a number of folks on House Finance, like Representative Ruggiero, who does, who's the subcommittee.
Did I say that correctly?
Ruggiero.
Ruggiero, I just said. Okay. Starting. Some of the legislators here, but I know I'm not going to leave folks out. So let me just say that we have a few representatives from the House Finance Committee who've been great leaders on the environment. Representative Deborah Ruggiero, who is the chair of the environmental committee that does our budget. Now a new vice chair, correct? Representative Teresa Tanzi, who many of you worked very closely with on all aspects of the green economy on the bike part. Chairman Keeble from the Judiciary Committee, Chairman Handy from the Environment Committee, and we've got, now I'm starting to do it, and I'm going to so a lot of it, Representative Frankenberg, a lot of Representative Knight, a lot of reps and senators, Senator G, I don't know if I see other senators. Yeah, Senator Phelan, new senator. Yeah, so all of the legislators can raise their hand. I think it's fantastic. It's fantastic that so many of you came here, and we'll do an open house about DEM in a couple weeks, and I invite you all to that. Secondly, as John said from Grow Smart, I want to thank everyone for the advocacy on the Green Economy Bond. That's such an important effort, both in terms of talking to people about the value of safeguarding and protecting our environment, the importance of connecting people to nature, and having all of you guys see that 67% approval rating, I think should just embolden you and inspire you that you know your constituents want to highlight and protect the glory of nature here in Rhode Island. So thank you. Celebrate each one, every mile of bike path, every brownfields remediation, every stormwater mitigation. We want to celebrate that they come from the public bond money and that they make a difference in your communities. And Meg and Sheila and others have already been in to talk to me about making sure that happens. And then finally, a lot of our focus at DEM connects to and is about confronting climate change. That's something that many of you have worked on. The Resilient Rhode Island Act has been a really important measure to organize and help us focus on that issue. So thank you all who were part of that. And then we are still working on our agenda for the year in terms of legislation. But the budget comes out tomorrow, and I'm hoping and thinking there'll be maybe some good news for DEM in there. So I look forward to working with you on that. And again, this community is so vitally important. So thank you. I respect and admire what you do.